So the action button on your iPhone 15 Pro and 15 Pro Max has just gained a new trick in iOS 17.2. And personally speaking, I think it's the most useful built-in action for the action button yet. That is automatic translation. So to enable this new feature, we're going to go into the Settings app, and then we're going to scroll down to Action button. And then from here, we're simply going to swipe sideways until we reach the new Translate option. Enabling this option is as simple as closing the Settings app, and then when you hold the Action button, you get a new Translation option coming up in the dynamic island at the top of your screen. As you speak into your phone, Siri will then translate what you said into your chosen language for you. Just like this. How much is that book on dogs?
¿Cuánto cuesta ese libro sobre perros?
So for me, it's translating into Spanish, and that's because that's the language I had most recently in the Translate app. Of course, we can change this to almost any language by simply going into the Translate app on the iPhone and then changing the options here. If I go into French mode, then the next time I hold the action button, it will translate into French for me just like this. How much is that glass of wine, please?
Combien coûte ce verre de vin, s'il vous plaît?
Perfect. Having that available at the tap of a button really is transformative. Maybe you're on holiday, maybe you're speaking to a colleague in a different language. It suddenly makes Translate accessible at your fingertips at all times. And I think that's pretty cool.